Over here today, I'll be doing the cup song, and if I'm kind of bad at it, don't mind, because I just watched a few videos over it, and I don't exactly know how exactly to do it, so I think it goes... Let me make this one. Wait, I messed up something. Wait, I keep doing it first. So that's how you do it. I'm trying to do it a little faster. Wait. It was kind of faster. So we do a triple. And you keep doing it. This is really hard to learn. It's gonna take a very long time to do some anything, the cup thing at the same time. So you can all do it, it's because you need a product. It actually I'm doing it before but I just started messing up what's in your body like. Dude, how can I do this? That was the full version, so I'm going to teach you it very slowly. So, clap, clap, table, table, table. Then you want to go. Then you want, before you lift the cup, clap again. Then you want to move it to the side, kind of. And then once, that's kind of the easy part. It gets trickier about here. It's where you want to go. Like you go from the top. And wait. You could hit the table, or you could hit the cup. I prefer hitting the table, so. Wait. I'm very bad at this, so. Now let's start teaching the harder part. So you go bang, bang, down, down, down. Then you pop again, you throw it to the side, then you hit it off your hand, like, you make it kind of a loud echo sound. Then you bang off the corners, I don't know, just bang off the corner of the side, not too hard. And then you want to kind of switch hands from doing this, and switch hands, put this down, this. So, I'm going to try. Wait, do a little bit more of trying. I'm about to sing it right here. Yeah, I think I'm missing it right here. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Wait, I missed it. I think I have to start. Let's go. And you want to do one of those before you hit the song, then once you hit the second part again, you hit the song. And you're going to see when you're going. Okay, so. Wait. Well, thank you guys for watching. We have an amazing day and leave. And I want you guys to try this. Just follow my stuff very slowly. If you need me to try hard on doing it and showing you guys, then I'll do another video about it. So I hope you enjoyed. Bye, guys.